Dear friends, today I am going to tell you how to keep cool at home without air conditioner or cooler, which is better than air conditioner or air cooler. This will give you cool and absolutely clean air. There will be no dust in it. You will definitely get its benefit for 9 to 10 months in a year. If you run a cooler with it in the summer season, then very cold air will come because it will not allow moisture to build up in the air of your house. This gadget will cool the air in the house like an air conditioner or cooler, purify the air and also act as a fan, thereby maintaining natural airflow in the house. We all face air pollution indoors. Everything in our house emits poisonous gas, like wall, sofa, floor, kitchen, toilet, carpet, room freshener, paint, etc. When you come from outside and open the house, you feel dirty smell. It is the poisonous gas produced in your house. If the house remains closed, then the level of humidity in the air of the house also increases. This indoor pollution has a very bad effect on our health. Science says that the air in our house should be changed 5 times every hour. When we open doors and windows to let fresh air into the house, we have to face dust, insects and mosquitoes, which has a very bad effect on our health. If there is no dust in the house and there is fresh air, then you fall ill less. You get 100% sleep, feels comfortable at home. There was no heat, the house remains cool. Air conditioner is not needed. If you close the house completely, mosquitoes and insects do not come in the house. Often you must have used air purifiers of branded companies, due to which the air is purified but it becomes very hot. This increases the heat in the house. Its maintenance is very expensive.
What you see now is a plywood box, which I have fixed in the window. I'm going to open this lid of the box now. This lid is pasted on the box with Tixo tape. This lid is made of plywood, and it is very easy to remove. I have put a plastic exhaust fan on it, which is kept in reverse position, which filters the cold air outside and leaves it inside the room. Now what you see inside are the filters. Now I am taking these filters out from inside the box. I have put things like plastic bottle Damocol inside the filters so that these filters do not get clogged. And it is very easy to remove these filters. These filters are attached to the box body with short pieces of square or round pipe. I have used non-woven polyester felt in these air filters, whose surface area is very large due to which the air does not get heated. Felt thickness is approximately 0.75 inches. I have used 3 layers of this 0.75 inch thickness so that its dust holding capacity is very high. These filters last for 2 months, after which it has to be washed, and their life is more than 10 years. These felts are easily available on Amazon or IndiaMart. Due to being unwound, these filters get frozen or burst immediately. That's why its air filter has been made by installing a 3-layer filter in the mesh of the mosquito net, stitched on heavy-duty sewing machine. The fabric of the mosquito net provides strength to the felt, and does not allow the felt to freeze or tear. Mosquito net also increases the life of filters. The diameter of this filter is about 6 to 7 inches. The length of the filter is 3 feet. I have had filters sewn in by someone who sews the cushions. When the exhaust fan draws air, the air comes through these filters, and all the dust gets trapped inside the filter and the cold air comes inside the house. The outside air is cooler than the indoor air, due to which the house feels fresh and cool. Mosquitoes and dust do not come in the house. The filter I just removed had a lot of dust on its surface and has fallen into the box. There is a lot of dust trapped inside these filters as well. Now let us see how to clean these filters. Right now I am rolling this filter so that its size becomes small. Later it has to be put in the washing machine. Right now I am putting it in the washing machine. Washing powder is also to be added along with it. These filters will be washed in 15 to 20 minutes. And this method is very effective. And everything becomes automatic in the washing machine. There is no need to dry or hang after washing. These filters can be installed immediately in the box. If you do not have a washing machine, you can also wash it with water. But it is a bit laborious work. Look, I'm washing them manually right now. I put the filter in a tub of water. It will have to be washed 3 to 4 times by changing the water so that all the dust inside it is removed. I used these filters for 15 days so less dust came out from inside it. If you use it for 2 months, water comes out like a dirty drain. The air is cleaner during the rainy season, so less dust accumulates in these filters. All the dust inside the filter is going into the water. Look, the color of the water has changed. After washing, the filter is to be hung for 24 hours so that all the water is removed from it, then you can apply it. I have two sets of filters. I take out the first dirty set and immediately put the second clean set in the box. Box that is fixed in the window. You can see the light coming from behind. I got this box made by a carpenter. It is very easy to create it. Waterproof plywood of 10 mm thickness has been used to make it. You can use PVC sheet, SS sheet, ghee sheet according to your budget. Its height is about 20 inches, length 3.5 feet, depth 2 feet. After the box was made, it was painted with oil paint. There is a plywood sheet with 6 holes on the inner side. You can keep this hole square or circular. It is very easy to install filters in round holes. I made square holes and its size is 5 inches. The plywood sheet on which the filters are to be mounted is attached to the main box and any gaps are sealed with silicone sealant. Look at these filters, the dust that had settled on them fell into the compartment when the filters were removed. Now I will clean the dust that has fallen in the box with a microfiber cloth. Look, I have this microfiber cloth. It is available on Amazon. I am cleaning it after getting it wet. Right now I am thoroughly cleaning the entire box. This cloth absorbs all the dust. And it is cleaning very well. If you have a vacuum cleaner, you can still clean it. It cleans very quickly with less effort than a microfiber. These filters are very easy to install in the box. It's a different job, so it's a lot of fun doing it. Now I am putting these clean filters in the box. It doesn't take much effort. First of all, we have to put all the three filters inside the window. The filter has to be folded so that it goes inside easily. The other end of this is to come out of the top hole. See, I have put these three filters inside the 6 holes of this box. Now I will put a water bottle or the mokal inside it so that it is always inflated. If these filters get clogged, they will not be able to draw air, so a big object has to be kept inside. Now see, here I have installed 3 filters and there are 6 holes in it, so 6 water bottles or the mokal have to be put in it so that it remains inflated all the time. This work is done very easily. Now I am taking the mouth of the filter out of the window. I am taking out all 6 mouths. Right now I am sealing the mouth of the filter with the windows. For this I have made square pipe pieces. You can also use round PVC pipe and it is easily available. Making a square pipe is a difficult task. There should not be a gap between the window hole and the filter, otherwise dust will come. Now see, the ceiling is being done with the square pipe. This square pipe is made of plywood. Now see, it is sealed. When the fan draws air, the air will come from the filter itself. The air will not come from anywhere else. If air comes through a filter, it will get filtered. See how perfect sealing is being done with the filter in the window and it is very easy to do. No special technique is required and anyone can do this work. Its advantages are many. Look at this lathe. It's made of plywood. Its size is 16.5 inches by 33 inches. Two square holes are made inside it. Their size is 11.5 inches. I currently have 2 exhaust fans. And I am putting both fans inside both holes. Look how easily the fans fit inside the hole. I'm pulling out the fan's power wire. I will give power supply to this wire so that the fan will rotate and we will get air. Now I am going to put this exhaust fan and lathe assembly on this box. There is another window on the side of this lathe. I can install a second fan in this window if I need more air or a second standby fan. If one fan fails, I can use the other fan immediately. See, now I have put this cover on and also turned on the fan. See how well it works, feels even better. Now cool air is coming in my house and there is no dust in this air. The pollution inside the house is continuously diluted with fresh air and simultaneously your house is also getting cold. It is very effective. This is BLDC plastic exhaust fan from Atomberg company. Due to the plastic blade, its sound is very less. Its power consumption is only 20 watts. Its airflow rate is 1150 cubic meters per hour. Its blade has 1300 revolutions per minute. Its 24-hour power consumption bill comes to just 5 rupees. This is a very energy-efficient fan. The company is giving a 2-year warranty on this fan. This BLDC fan has double ball bearings so it won't jam and last longer. In fact, this fan is so good, only a Tomberg sells this type of exhaust fan in India. This one fan is sufficient for 120 square feet room. If the room is big, then two fans will have to be installed and the size of the filters will also have to be kept big. Friends, the cost of this whole project is 10 to 13,000. The cost of the fan is 2,500 rupees. The cost of plywood box will be between 3,000 to 5,000. The cost of filters will be between 4,000 to 7,000 rupees. Pipes will be available in 200 rupees. I am using these filters from last 10 years and my family members are very happy with it. Now let's hear what my wife has to say about this.
Hello friends, my name is Manisha. The gadget made by my husband is very beneficial. It does not bring dust in my house, so I have to reduce the cleanliness in the house. Sofa covers, divan covers are less dirty. It feels cool in the house. There is a feeling of freshness in the house throughout the day and there is no foul smell. While cooking, the smell of the kitchen does not spread throughout the house. Children get very few diseases like cold and flu. AC and cooler have to be used very less. Electricity bill comes less. Mosquitoes and insects do not come in the house. Thanks.
Friends, it took us 6 months to make this video, because script writing, video shooting, video editing, voice recording, voice editing, everything was new to us. One has to find time for this hobby by doing job and household chores. It was a very challenging task for us. Your one like and subscribe motivates us. If you support us, then we will be inspired to make new videos. Jai Hind, Namaste, soon meet you some different innovative content video. Video recording and editing by my beloved daughter Dr. Mansi Ambilwade, MBBS.